What's up, right? We're here at the Dublin Distance Fiesta. Super excited to get basically the biggest distance meet in the state of California. We're here, got the heat sheet ready, getting that content, you know, freelance content creator. The name's different, the channel name's gonna be different when I post this video. The Instagram is gonna be changed and put it right here. Excited for a very new solo type of content going on, but I'm excited regardless, gonna get as many interviews that I actually am allowed to get, but excited. It's gonna be fun. Get all our guys running super fast. Shout out to Jay Honey over here. He ran super great yesterday on Friday. Little 10-10 for the bro. But yeah, excited to get these videos out for you guys.
Showed up here at like 7:50. No. Left at 7:50 because Gavin has to race. I'll be here until like 12 o'clock at night, and I think I might buy a tent and sleep at the school.
So I just did my 1600. I was in the 21st tee out of 24, and I'm really proud of myself. I was 2 seconds off my PR. I felt really strong, and I had a good kick at the end. Overall, fun time.
She has a chronic phone addiction.
What? I'm currently destroying all of them in Uno.
That's literally not true. I literally won.
I was okay. It was kind of like stupid. I was like talking during the race because this girl like kept tripping me. The St. Francis girl. I don't really know her name, but it was okay. I had a lot left in me. I got 6 in my heat. It was good. PR.
Let's go. What's up, Cash?
Bro, watch the second to fastest heat of the men's 800, bro. I missed this from Burr Heat by 1 second. I'm about to go crazy. I'm about to prove I belong. Girl, I feel my body up like a glass when you pour it all out. If you know me, you know I'm mine. Someone like me is hard to find. No mistaking if I'm there. Well aware you are always mine. And still you seem so surprised. Always gonna be mine.
I'm literally on the Woodpeaks project. Right here, I'm with sophomore 800 school record holder.
Now you're
Justin
just
Roth.
Riding him.
201.
Like, hop off his
head. Right,
damn, bro, you get an interview and you're not even talking about yourself.
We in the same heat, you know, about to be top three.
Shut the hell up.
About to be top three, get the shirts, you know. Shirts are kind of lame this year.
What's the shirt name, bro? They're like green.
Yeah. Like Devin, what are you thinking? Thoughts?
What am I thinking? Better run a couple PRs right here.
He got snubbed out of the 32 sombrero.
Got snubbed out of the 32 by like a second, but it's all right. I guess we'll have to go for the win.
Sombrero mile, though. Sombrero mile.
Yeah, sombrero mile, yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Sub 450.
Hell yeah.
Dude, I just needed to stay relaxed, bro. I've been too tense in all my races. Finally relaxed up. I had so much energy for that second eight, and I just started moving up on guys. Dude, I took like 800 extra steps. I didn't have.
What he's saying is that he's him and that you ran sub 440 or sub 450. He's him! Like,
dude, you're gonna go Martinez, how do you feel about your race?
Pretty good.
Fourth place.
When did you make the strategic move to get into first place?
When Coach Pereira told me to go really fast right there.
While you were out kicking him?
My body was hurting a lot. It was hurting a lot, 100%.
Okay, that's
was it worth it?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Are you breaking 5 soon?
Yes.
Next race.
You heard it here first.
You know what you're talking about.
We are rolling.
What's up, guys? Gavin Lawson here, you know me. I raced in the Heat 12 1 mile, and before this, my PR was 5:32, and then I just took off at the beginning so I didn't get boxed in like I usually do, and I just held that pace somehow for the whole time. It was so fun. I'm so happy with my time. So
let's go.
So at the start, we start off like decently, but I get hella boxed. And then I got like a,
trying to gather
if you look down, I got spiked, which was not fun, but I didn't feel it until, you know, like a minute ago, because adrenaline just kind of kicked
15.
In, the 800, tried to kick the 4, then just got the most broken down form at the 100, but I still got that. I think I got like 4th place,
with a PR, like 5:14, 5:15, so 13, 12 second PR. So, yeah.
Guys in the race, third lap, it got kind of like really bunchy up right here, and the lead guys kind of took away, and I got stuck behind some people, and it was hard to like catch up to them and close the gap. But other than that, sub 420 felt really strong.
Yeah, 420, sub 420.
Sombrero mile, holy. Okay, before even the Sombrero mile, Teo, you know, he sucks in the mile, came into this like 435 PR, he went nuts. I have no idea what he ran. He got second in his heat. He was flying. W Teo. I don't know what he ran. I'll look at it later. I'll put it right here on the screen, right here, on this thing. That's Teo's time right here. But then, moving on, we got Callum. He did pretty solid. He's probably pissed with his race, but he's always pissed about his race. And then we got Nick, you know, solid race for him. I think the 2 mile, he will really go crazy for him. But Devin back there, I don't know where he at. Devin's back there, dude.
Devin
back there, dude, went nuts, 419, all right? And then Justin went nuts. Here, he's crazy. Nobody's over there.
Guys, breaking news, Devin Ferrer is in the Sombrero 32. Big Sombrero 32 guy.
Hey, he made it in the Sombrero 32.
I didn't get snubbed.
Just ran the mile. It was pretty good. The splits were actually terrible. I ran, well, I got 426. That was good. But the splits are so bad, dude. We went through 105, then like 110. And then we came back down to like 67, and the last lap I ran like a 102, 103. So, you know, some crazy splits, but still ran a good time. I got my post-race sandwich, Panera bread, barbecue chicken. It's the secret to sub 430. And we got the 800 Sombrero next.
Let's go. Cash, what do you think?
It was a cool race. I got like 43, 42, something like that. I got spiked, or I didn't get spiked, but they were stepping on my toes.
Oh, I got spiked.
You got spiked. It was a fun race though, and I PR'd, so.
Let's go.
He's stealing Troy's girl right now. It's happening. He thinks I'm a pedophile. She's 18.
We're here with Brooke Butler.
Ain't nobody want to hear
all right,
this, bro.
This is the big question, you know, like, how much hours a day do you spend on Strava? You know, everybody gets, the first kudo is always Brooke Butler gave you a kudo on an afternoon run. No. You know, I ran at like 6 in the morning one day, first kudo was Brooke Butler. So like, what's the screen time on it? Like, how much do you spend every day?
It's probably at least.
Make sure you only have
to say at least 3 hours every day. I'm just like busy, you know? I like scrolling through. Well, there was a while there where I was trying to get more followers than him. I'm not winning that right now, but it's fine.
Yeah, so. But it's also Troy Sparza, like, come on.
The creator of the Winning League Strava comment that everybody knows.
Yeah. Also, I have another question. All right. Could you ask Quinn Walker what she thinks of Callum Turner?
Okay, yeah.
And rate him out of 10? Because I got to help my bro out. Anyway, we're here. We're in the middle of the boys 800s. Just watch the girls Sombrero heat. Stanford girl, try to get pace, try to go for the meet record. She came in at like 211, which I'm pretty sure is still state lead. We're just waiting it out, try to get our guys in the 800. It'll be pretty good. We got Teo. Headlining our Sombrero Heat 800, along with Jeffrey as well. It'll be super cool, a lot of fun. Ryan Martin, too.
Let's go!
Just catch me circling through life without a piece of you. Something out of seven days, I'm needing you. You bring life to the party. Good love feels like butterflies suffocating your insides. It's a late night, you know I'll try. I cannot picture when you ride. I'm mistaken thinking you were taken, knowing that you were always mine. And still I feel so surprised. Your life's gonna be mine.
He was literally so right there.
Two class sophomore season.
For the first time. Ooh. A great moment.
Asher Lavin.
In his 4-year career at Water.
Just ran my Dublin heat. Heat 43 of 46. I was seated 12. Running with a bunch of guys. I go in there and I'm starting my race. And I like to chill behind a lot of people, kick past them. They started so much faster than me. But I was like, you know what? I'm gonna just stay with all of them. David gave me his spikes. The fast Nike spikes, the victories, thank you Marcus. I was just coming around my first lap, I was like 56, 57, I was like, that's so fast. And then I just hit my second lap and I was like, I've got all these kids, all of them, I got them. I swung wide, tried passing them. The second, this guy's in second, hit me up right like around, I hit him up right around the 200 left. But I remembered, I was recalling back when I raced against David and didn't cut in when I was supposed to. I just decided I was gonna go for it. Get past him, hit the final sprint, and just left it all out there.
That was that boy Cash, 202.
I got second place, I could've got first. But it was tough competition, I paced well, and I'm super proud of the race. So
Alright,
so, wasn't in the Sombrero Heat. Still ran the same time as my teammate Jeffrey, he was in the Sombrero Heat. Just saying, if I was in that Sombrero Heat, I was going crazy. But I was gonna catch up to the leaders in my race, but I kind of died at the end, so I ran 158 in the second to Fiesta heat. Still a PR by 1 second, so I'm pretty happy with that. Next race, Stanford, we're going 155 or under. It's over. I got the confidence now. It's up.
Metro Bowman.
Wearing 34
Heroes and
Peters,
bro.
Whitney,
somebody gotta be bad, somebody gotta be good, you feel me? Hey. On a layup, I gotta get smarter. I don't trust women, so I thank God that I had some daughters. I'm the youngest, but yet I'm richer than everyone my brothers. I took flowers to get shit, put it on my mama and father. Tell her I get my pills from my daughter. Give me a couple bitches that copper. I didn't like that pit, no cropper. You talking about that check, no stopper. Water slip off my wrist, it's dropping. Now I got a couple against my pocket. Big B, I been rocking, she never knew going up season. That's the challenge, money got you, know I'm about it. Yeah, I was living my life on a yacht. I ain't taking my chain off that. Like the way that you sit in my car. Got some acting, let's go get a pop. Took the latch off and went to the top. Niggas tried to say that I went pop. Now they say I'm belong in the spot. Metro, bought me a pink from Bezel. I went two-tone on my bezel. I could rock the candles. Maybe getting these on top me while I flip the channel. Bigger than the president, now my whole life a scandal. Yeah, spider, please dismiss these writers. Yeah, caught up with your wifey in one-nighter.
Hey, no, it was all right. We came through really fast, like 56. And then on the 200, the third 200, I saw I died off a little bit. I kind of let up. I should have made a move on the backstretch, but you know it's all right. And then the last 200, I just had everything that I could put in the last 100. I got 158, which is pretty good. It's what I was at the end of the season last year. So you know, early season, that's pretty good.
Love you, bro. Let's go.
Absolutely insane today. All the Sombrero Heats are done. We got David went 428. Asher almost broke two. Troy and Devin went 914. We got like Moffitt went 919. We got like Nick opened up 920. Like there's just so many guys that just went absolutely nuts today. It was insane. Had a ton of fun. Interviewed a ton of people. Got to walk around the meet. That boy Marcus Piard, he jumped in the corner over here. Anyway, so you know, me and Jay Honey made it out. 12-hour work. work day today. You know, first day on the job is Project Celio, going nuts. So.
Tell us about any numbers that were exchanged today, Carlos.
Metro Boomin, want some mud, nigga.